let's see, I think a lot of fashion is just all coming together. It's all blending in right now. There's that floral motif that's going on, a lot of ruching, a lot of detailing that makes us look a little bit thinner or appear taller, which is really great. And color, it's all about color. Reds and jewel tones and, you know, greens and blues and just being that pop of color when you walk into a room.